Namaskar, children. How are you all? I hope you all are safe in your homes. It's story time now. Would you like to listen to one story? Yay! I'm going to narrate a story of a bear who, along with his friends, clean the park. The title of my story is Brownie and His Friends.
Friends gave him many gifts. Brownie danced with joy on seeing the lovely gifts. His mother gave birthday caps to all the children. Brownie and his friends played many games in the park. Brownie cut the birthday cake. His friends wished him happy birthday. Children enjoyed the food. Brownie's mother gave chocolates to all the children. Oh my God! Children threw the chocolate wrappers all around the park. The gardener came running towards them.
Stop! Stop! Stop, children! Please throw these wrappers in the dustbin. Keep this beautiful park clean and tidy.
In the dustbin. His mother was very glad to see this change in him. So children, from this story, we learn to put our hands together for cleanliness drive. The motto of our life should be cleanliness is godliness. Cleanliness is godliness.
So friends, I hope you have enjoyed the story.